Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 011, Arithmetic, Section 2.11, Problem 11. This is Section 2.11, Problem 11. It says, Ben has a rope that is 75 feet long. If he cuts off a piece that is 8.5 feet long to tie down something on his boat, how much rope does he have left? So you have 75 feet of rope, and you're going to take away a piece that's 8.5 feet long. So to find the answer to that, we will subtract. And again, these problems where I do a subtraction, I like to write in the vertical format. I want to figure out 75 minus 8.5. Now, what makes this a little bit tougher, if it was just 8, we could subtract it a little bit more easily. The 8 has a fraction with it. There's no fraction on the top. So what I'm going to do is take one away from the 75, make it a 74, and write next to it 2 over 2. So I basically borrowed one from the 74. So I still have a 75. There's 74, and the 2 over 2 was 1, so it's still 75. And I chose 2 over 2 so the denominators would match, so I'd have a common denominator. So if the denominator of the other fraction was, say, 7, I'd want this to be 7 over 7. Whatever the denominator is for the lower fraction, I want to match it. So now, I have 2 over 2 minus 1 over 2. I have a common denominator of 2. Combine the numerators, 2 minus 1 more. Well, 2 minus 1 is 1, so the fraction is going to be a half. I have to subtract the whole numbers. Don't forget it's not 75 anymore. I reduced it down to 74 when I borrowed. So, 74 minus 8. Well, I can see it's 66, but if you don't see that, what you do is borrow from the 7, make it a 6, make that 4 into a 14. 14 minus 8 is 6. Then 6 minus nothing is 6. So the answer is 66.5. So if you cut off a piece of rope that's 8.5 feet long from the original 75 feet of rope, the amount of rope that remains is 66.5 feet of rope.